Today in the trial of former Ohio House Speaker Larry Householder, this case involves one of the biggest corruption scandals in state history. Householder and four other men were accused of taking part in a $61 million bribery scheme to bail out nuclear power companies owned by FirstEnergy. Investigators say Householder used some of the funds for his 2018 campaign and his Florida home. Trial is expected to last about 6 weeks.